First responders are busy in Allentown. Crews rescued people stuck in floodwaters near a business on South 12th Street. Several cars were submerged. Drivers took their chances in floodwaters on Emmaus Avenue. Some made it, some did not. They became stuck. And over on Lehigh Street, the road was underwater. There will be a lot to clean up when this water finally recedes. And